Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Real Good. How are you all doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully, beautifully well, I hope. I do. I hope that for all of us. And you'll have to forgive me because even though I hope it, I do appear to have a bit of a cold. But it'll be alright, it should be gone by tonight. Hokey dokey then. Right. Before we go anywhere, Doc, what are we doing? Well, you got the last. Well, it's not the last bunker. You've still got that one and that one. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, we could do that. Bloody things are all over the shop now, aren't they? They shouldn't even be in the game yet. Well, as far as I'm concerned, they shouldn't be. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I don't know which one I'm looking at. Okay, just the right one. Don't forget guys, if you like content on the channel, smash like button, comment and subscribe. 80% of the people that watch my videos are not subscribers. Why? It doesn't cost anything. It's very easy. And you'll be helping me out big time. I should just say thank you for all for coming along as well. On the ride, that is, or the journey, that is, Generation Zero. The church. I don't have it, do I? No. I've always come here, had some great battles here. And now they're sort of ruining it. Now pretend you can still see me. Didn't even break the window. Come on, I want to get... get to that tank. Now, where are we? Margabuda. You might as well get that schematic then, while we're here. 9mm armor piercing. Submachine gun. In that one there, right in front of us. And it's up in that window. Well, it certainly used to be, but the windows have all been blown out by the looks of that. I don't think they have, but that's what it looked like. I've got to go back to the bunker actually and get that other schematic. I was just bloody in it as well. I might do that off camera. It does drop a lot more 50 cal now. It's not just one thing, Doc, it's multiple. Yeah. Not even similar. Whatever they're called. Don't be stupid, Nat. Be very nice if you needed it, but I don't. I've just heard a Russian bot, I think. This is just a weird building, ain't it? A weird building. Just stuck out on the grass. That's got to be the smallest football pitch in the world. With the levitating goalposts. I think you need to have a look at that, dev team. You have I've walked straight through it as well. Levitating goalposts that potentially are not there. Right, I want to make sure I'm actually facing. Right, I am facing the right one. No interest in searching through that lot whatsoever. I don't know what I'm hanging around for. Come on, let's go. Have you done that garage? Probably not. There's nothing in it. Well, I half expected to see a pond then. I am getting a bit tongue-tied today. Can't just because of the cold, surely. Can't be just because of the... See? I can't do it. Pick up our 5-crown handgun here. There's only one dog. For now. They'll all come out of the woodwork in a minute. 50 count. Dude, they're standards. Why did you eat three of them? I thought they were simples. I'll best go and get the key then. Oh, hell no. That's a whole fucking convoy. Oh, they're in here and all now. Well, this could be a long episode. I don't know how many was there, but it's too many to fight. And now they're coming through the walls. I think your secret's out, Doc. I think I know where you are. Ooh. I just had to put my vape on charge. They're still here then. Of course they're still here, they're not going anywhere. I don't think you can wait it out, Doc. I think you might be right. Holy shit! Well, it got me away from them. I'm gonna have to revive, aren't I? Well, I say it got me away from them, but obviously it didn't. Getting annoyed now because they can't even see me. I think that one's already dead, Doc. Jesus. Sorry about that. I I was kind of expecting that. I couldn't understand why it took so long. Go on then, spawn. Bloody thing. Right, okay, that's that done. Is it? No, it's not. Use the radio to... Oh, right. Fucking hell. I don't want to go back up there. There's at least four or five. Can we go around them, do you reckon? Maybe. They can't fucking see me. All we got to do is listen to that radio message. I'm hoping the lot that will buy the cars have come up. How are you meant to listen to this radio message then? Look. I've got no idea. Gonna do it anyway. It's foe of 5, not 53. I wonder why I thought it's... No, 53 is the bloody the Reaper thing, isn't it? I don't know, Doc. Oh, piss off. I don't want to use one of these. Well, I could be using one of those. Take it out, Doc. Because the bad thing about these Russian bots is they're starting to ruin the missions. Which I'm not happy about. if they've got an ear, and it sounds like they have. Oh, man. You might as well just stay here now and let them fight it out. No mission to be done because everything's dead. Fuck is shooting at me. I don't know. From what I can see, nothing can see you. Ooh, I'll have you. He's restless, ain't he? Very. Is it just me, or does it sound like there's two of them? It kind of does. Been nothing but interruptions today. He looks stuck. You think? He did. I'm not saying he is, I'm just saying he looked it. He hasn't stopped walking. He has now. Oh, fucker, go. Hmm.
this is Ulla. I had to move
Hello,
from
Ulla.
The white Bjork because the parking needed a sweeping. And when we moved it, I noticed that there are a pair of keys, probably his house keys, still left in the driver's seat. I figured you might want to know about it. At least his spare key card was not in the car, so hopefully he has it safely locked away at home. Was he ever going to move the car? It's been standing there for almost 2 weeks now.
Yeah, well, considering they're fighting, exactly where I want to be. They are as well. There's a big cheese out there. This is going to be a long episode. Because there's absolutely nothing I can do. They're killing the game, you know. Well, the tank's still standing. Big Jesus firing rockets. Ah, I can see him. Can you get that rocket pod off him? Yeah. Damn. Why is the tank not joined in the fight? Where the hell is the tank? Well, we got out of it. That dog looks like it. Apocalyptic dog. Ooh, calm down. Looks like I can hear now. I don't know, but there's a safe house down there. Out on the island. Opposite the church. Yep. Entered combat again, apparently. Thank you. What church is that? I don't know. There's nothing there. I don't see nothing. That's a really odd place to find a picnic bench. Oh, they've moved it. Oh no, they haven't. And now I'm stuck. Have a fucking word, will you? fuck's sake. Do you know, 2 weeks ago, this was a good game. Now I can't even get up fucking steps. It was another one.
Hey, Svante. It's Ingrid. Of course, you're not picking up. But you should know I don't give up easily. Can I pick you up on my way to work tomorrow morning? You know it's not safe for you to keep driving in your condition. And we need to talk about this whole thing again. I can't let you go through with it. You, of all people, should know it goes against any proven scientific protocol. It's unethical, and even your motivations, well... I shouldn't be doing this over a message. Just think about it. Please.
If you'd like to read it, you can always pause the game, or pause the video, I should say, not the game. Now, what are they growling at? I don't know, Doc. But it isn't me. I had the key. No, it's still up here.
August 5th, 1981. Met with Holberg today. Upon his request, we met here at my home and not in the office. He revealed that the National Defense Research Institute has had another top secret program. Its code name is Accounting Office East, or RÖ, and it's conveniently placed close to here. Hardly a coincidence, but he wouldn't say where. They've been working on prototyping unmanned military machinery in the event of biological or chemical weapons being used. I guess that whole Sverdlovsk affair didn't help matters. He called it the SM program, Combat Machines, and that's where my team comes in. He said, we are to cooperate with RÖ and find a way to integrate our neural links to the machines. That way a bunker station pilot could control one of these machines without interface. Can't help feeling a bit manipulated. Of course I knew they want to use our research for military purposes, but I always assumed it was for intelligence, counter-espionage, not actual weapons. 3rd of July, 1989. The other day I was at the hospital in Stockholm for the test results.
Oh yeah.
Pneumonia, which in my condition can be lethal, they said. Medication will bring me a bit of relief, but not much else. We didn't discuss how long I have left. We didn't need to. Can't say it came as a shock. I have plenty of time to get used to the idea. I woke up with some crazy thoughts this morning. I would be the test subject for the invasive procedure. This disease has already suppressed my immune system anyway, so it shouldn't trigger a cytokine release. And using Veronica's algorithm, we could start transcoding the neurosignals immediately. With human coordinated signal cases, we can go ahead at 100 times the speed we can with rats and monkeys. Maybe we could even code the cells infected by HIV directly and... No, I can't let fear drive me. They would never let me do it, and they would be right.
Have you finished now, Mr. Von Ulmer? So, what's next? Well, it must be. I don't know. I thought this is where you got the enemy of my enemy mission from. Because it carries on from this. That's what I thought. Obviously it's not the case, Doc. Obviously not. There's no other mission here, is there? No. No, there isn't. Well, we're not in combat. Yeah, you can go do one. I'm trying to think where the nearest safe house would be. Because I need to get to one, obviously. Oh, cat.
What? Purified water. What the? I know you're there, Revolver. I can see you. I don't want you. I have the 5 crown and I don't want that either. Not what you thought, Doc, eh? No. No, but I know where I am. Won't be coming up as a weapon. It did come up and say there was weapons here though, didn't it? I think so. I wasn't taking that much notice, Doc, to be honest. Okay, so where are we going? We are going... We should be going over to here. I've run past about 5 safe houses. While I do know that I have to destroy machines, I'd rather it was dogs. Like one stood behind me. Fucking hell. It's not as if I couldn't see it coming. Oh man, this is gonna start fucking winding me up now. Up your rat ward, up your rat ward. Well, we might as well have a look about Dr. Why we're here. Other bots. I'm off. I've got my bunker codes, I'm off. I don't know where I'm going, but I sure know where I've been. That was a bit rubbish, Doc. It was a bit, wasn't it? Sure you haven't been here? Don't be silly now. Looks remarkably like the last one. No, it doesn't. It's nothing like it. Must be behind that door then. Love this little gun. You're going that way, Doc. Done a runner. And now he is no more. Are you carrying something that... No. Are you sure? Yeah. Positive. Tick reel. Yeah, we haven't had that yet, have we? Nope. Blair's not the ready. Yep. Come on, if you're gonna go, go. Trigger. I just want to unlock the safe house. Don't forget, guys, if you like content on the channel, smash like button, comment, and subscribe.
Östervik police station.
What?
This is studio of Sir Viggo Pettersson at the IGA factory outside of Östervik. Why are you not answering? We are being shot at. Our emergency alarm triggers aren't working, and neither is the radio. We need assistance now, damn it. We've got millions of liters of hazardous materials out here, and the wind is easterly. One stray bullet, and Östervik could be covered in a goddamn toxic cloud. Do you hear me?
Mortem, this is Tore Ludwig 3. We know you're not answering, but hopefully you're still listening. We have pursued the enemy into the forest. Approximately one click northwest of Jutkvarns sawmill. Still no sight.
Behind! Take cover!
This is Emil Sandberg for the news on SR4 November 8th. As we have previously reported this morning, it became evident that several people were killed around the Östertörn area during the night. Police is being restrictive with the details, but sources to SR4 confirm that over 10 victims have been found. It is unclear at this point to what extent, if any, these murders are connected. One of the victims was found in the Lillå neighborhood in Östervik, and SR4 talked to one of the neighbors who had been in contact with the police, Fredrik Blom.
It's horrible. Even when I warned them, I saw the flying metal thing going right over her house last night, you know. I told the police, but they didn't believe me. It's true. You know, Uncle Kalle was right. They did it. It was the damn aliens.
Right you are then, Freddy. Safe house unlocked. That's a bit of a marathon. Sorry about that. It's one of those days, nothing seemed to go right. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It's just as important. It is, truly. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe. And I'm going to loot this bunker off camera. What was I saying? Oh yeah, stay safe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.